Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Rachel. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a quick but important announcement for you guys. As many of you guys know, I have been looking into changing my username for quite some time now. And I finally decided on one and finally got the ball rolling on it. So today I bring you my new username on the internet, which is Racharu. There are going to be a lot of questions, I know, but let me see if I can answer a few preemptively. The reasoning, first of all, behind the name change is the fact that I've never really liked Rachel Kipp as a username. I feel like I rushed into it back in 2011 when I started making videos. I really just wanted to start posting videos and never really took my time to think about the username. And I had already changed my username a couple of times, so I just was like, Rachel Kipp sounds good enough, it's cute enough. I'm gonna go with it. And I've kind of regretted it, but never like horribly regretted it, but I've always wanted to have a name change. And when I realized a few months ago that YouTube had been allowing people to change their names through the URL system, I got really excited. So I spent a few months thinking about it and brainstormed for hours on end, for days on end, and just could not think of anything. And finally, one day, I was just looking at random words. I came across the Japanese word for spring, which is haru, and my last name is spring, for those of you who don't know. And I was also looking for a username where I could combine, you know, my first name with something else, so it just completely clicked. It made perfect sense to me, and Racharu was born. The name, that is. So I went ahead and I changed my name on YouTube already, and I, by the time this video goes out, I will have changed everything else as well. One big thing that I have to mention is that on Twitch, there is no real tool for me to change my name right now, and I've talked with a couple of people about it, and I'll just have to wait until they either come up with a tool to help me change the name or help people in general change their names. Or there's one other thing that I could try, which I will be looking into within the next few months. But for now, I will remain Rachel Kipp on Twitch. So just to let you guys know, that will still be the link for a few months at least, maybe even longer. On Twitter, I decided to go with something kind of interesting. Right now, my Twitter username is Rachel Kippster, which is just an extension of Rachel Kipp since it was taken, and Racharu is also taken on Twitter, so I just went with an extension of that and made it Racharu Maki, which Harumaki is spring roll, which is a cute nickname, I guess. My boyfriend said that if he had known me in high school, he probably would have called me spring roll, considering my last name. Instagram is going to be Racharu Maki. And Loot Crate, the people over at Loot Crate were really nice. They went ahead and changed my username, no questions asked. They changed my promo code and my promo link to Racharu. So shoutouts to Omar over at Loot Crate. You are awesome, and the whole just Loot Crate family is awesome. They have really great customer support. I don't think I've ever seen better. Also, Patreon will be Racharu, and anything else that I may have forgotten, I will leave in the description below. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please let me know in the comment section. I really want to know what you guys think about this, and I have told people before, not the name that I decided on, but I've told people on stream that I was thinking about changing my name, or was solidly going to change my name, and yeah, so this is it for you guys who have been waiting for so damn long. This is it. I hope that it's not too much of a disappointment. To finally have the big reveal, but yeah, thank you guys also for helping me out on that stream, trying to help me brainstorm. Although I never picked anything from that brainstorming session, I still really appreciated your guys' help. So with that, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, or week, or morning, or whatever time it is as you watch this video, and I will see you in the next one.